Tracy here, back again for our 10-minute workout. It's gonna be a 10-minute hit. This time we're gonna do all abs. So 10 minutes of abs, you're gonna be feeling, I'm sure. So I hope you join me. This is gonna be basically a no equipment workout. I'm gonna use a medicine ball, but that is it. You could use a weight or you could do it without the ball. All right, let's get started. I'm gonna press my timer here. Each exercise is gonna be 30 seconds and we're gonna start with the basic bicycle. Here we go. Halfway there. Now moving into a Russian twist, coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Let's get to seated. And right into it we go. Plank shoulder tap coming up. And time. Here we go. Plank position. Alternating shoulder tap here. Try not to rock those hips. Pistol crunch, coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Flip it, one side, and crunch. This is hard on your back, put one leg down there. I'm feeling it in my back a little bit, so I'm just gonna leave my leg down. Otherwise, both can be up here. Trying to bring chest to ceiling. And switch legs. Going into a turtle crunch in 3 seconds here. Okay, both legs on the ground, head and shoulders up, reach for that ankle. If the neck is sore, one hand can support right there. Back to plank. All right, flipping over. Elbow toe plank, just hold that here. Nice relaxed hands, palms up. Okay, elbow to knee crunch coming up. We're gonna do 30 seconds per side. And there's 30 there. Okay, full extension. And in and extend. Kind of a bird dog with a elbow to knee crunch. And switch sides. That was 30. Okay, good. On to your back. Shovel, scoop up the sand, bring it back. This can be modified with one leg at a time if you need. Time. Let's go right into a V-sit with a little ball toss right here. And release the jaw because he thinks the ball's going to hit him. Three, two, and one. Oh. Okay, back to plank, alternating salute. And time. On your back again. Let's go into a big flutter kick. Hands underneath and here. Head can be up or on the ground. Sometimes I find it easier on my back to lift my head up and look down. Three, two, and moving into hip hops, right here. Hop to ceiling, halfway. Staying down here for some scissors. Here we go. This is hard. You can lift it up a little bit more. Try to get as low to the ground as you can. Gosh, I'm feeling this now. 10 seconds. Come on. Three, two, and time. Flip it back over for a plank. Elbow toe. Nice and relax. Add that hip drop here. V-sit pulses, right here. Oh, hurts. It's okay, guys. Come on. Hey. 10 seconds. Oh. Side plank, right up. I'm gonna finish off with this. 30 seconds per side. Of course, you can modify this here, which I might do. Feeling it. You're almost there, though. Only 45 seconds left. And switch sides. Whew. Last one, here we go. Let's do it. Left, then you've done 10 minutes of abs. It's amazing. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. We're done. Okay. That was good. Pretty easy in terms of cardio, but oh, I'm feeling it in my abs and my core. So that's a nice thing to throw in. You're watching a Netflix series. Just put this on in between, get some abs done, and you'll be happy that you did nice and strong in that core. Okay, now I want to challenge you to go and move daily.